Hare Krishna devotees, this is a tune that I heard from Garuda Prabhu at the LA temple. He was doing it with chords, but I'm not doing exactly the same chords. But you can start from Dha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Just coming down, white keys. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. That's a small variation that you can do. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. So then second part will be from here. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Note that whenever I press something like this, it's only to kind of have an enhanced chord effect, but you can only do with the keys here. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Now we can do double time also. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. So very simple, really, really simple. I would call it a beginner melody, and at the same time, it is profound. So you can use it for outside Harinams, I believe, also, because I think the keys are very simple. Thank you very much for watching. Hare Krishna.